How many times have Auburn beat Alabama? Since 1893, the Crimson Tide and Tigers have played 83 times. Alabama leads the series 4-6-3-6-1. The game has been played in four cities: Auburn, Birmingham, Montgomery, and Tuscaloosa. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.